shooting me.
So our journey is halfway over. Halfway over. What do you think of it so far?
That's good.
Yeah.
That's really nice.
What has been your best part? What did you like the most so far?
Venice.
Yeah. Why did you like Venice?
Because I visited all the museums and church. I thought Venice was just like a tourist place, just going about and other stuff, but I really find something amazing over there. They had coins collections from second AD to AD.
Wow.
So it was really amazing to see those things.
Yeah, yeah. So Venice is it for you, huh? Let's check with somebody else. So we're halfway through the tour. What do you think? What stood out for you?
Vienna.
Vienna, why so?
It might have been because we were there at night and it was all lit up nicely, but it was beautiful and the architecture was amazing.
So the architecture and the night lighting.
Yeah, all the twinkling, all the buildings.
Okay. How about for you? What stood out for you?
Florence.
Florence, why?
Because I like art.
Ah.
And it's a foreign channel. Any attractive place that have like a gallery, something.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
It's very nice. And I have a chance to go up on the top of Duomo. It's very nice.
Okay, all right. So you think people need to do that then if they go to Florence?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. We'll pass that along. How about you? What do you think?
I love Prague. It's very...
Prague, okay.
Yes. It's a very nice, very beautiful scenery. Yes. And I love shopping. Yeah. At night, it's very beautiful.
At night, yes. I would agree with Prague, yes. That was one of my favorites. How about you? What stood out in your trip? You're halfway through it.
I think I like Berlin.
The buildings?
Berlin.
Oh, Berlin. Sure. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Did you go to the wall? Did you go see the wall?
Yeah. And I think Germany is the city that have many history.
Yeah.
Have long history, and I like people. They are very kind and they have many like art gallery and museum and very beautiful architecture.
Okay.
Yeah, it's nice.
So Berlin, all right. And how about you?
I think Amsterdam.
Uh-oh, there might be a story in there. Why Amsterdam? What'd you like?
I think I'm not lying, but I think it made me excited when I walking around at the night and have a lot of women who show the naked. And I think it helped different style from another country because it helped a lot of people that want to play gambi. Yeah, I love people have some movements or dynamics, so
yeah. Okay, Amsterdam. All right. And so what are you guys looking forward to now? You've got the other half. Uh-oh. Oh, we forgot you. Oh, no. Do tell, please.
I like Monaco.
Monaco.
Monaco. I mean, we stay here because I had a very good time with these guys. I can show them. It was awesome. It was good.
Okay. And so what are you guys looking forward to now? What's the place?
Yes. Lots and lots.
All right, well, we'll check in with you later then.
Okay, see you. Bye-bye.